May I bother you with one more word? This is not professorial at all. I just want you to know that almost everyone on this stage that you've heard tonight has been subjected to the royal flu. We have been decimated in our ranks, chorally, orchestrally. They've come back. Every one of our principals has suffered something. Our Cunegonda was, well, we almost lost it this weekend. Our unbelievable creature. I want you to know that Jerry Hadley arrived here for the first rehearsal, having just come out of a flu bed. It was not the British responsibility. But he has never missed a rehearsal. And everyone has a similar story to tell, so I'm not the only one. With a ruined throat. You've been marvelous tonight. Thank you so much. You've got a wonderful audience.